Hello, Universe. Welcome to my world. This is an Angelina Jordan appreciation channel, and we go wherever she may lead us. And today she's leading us to a very lighthearted TikTok moment where she's having a lot of fun. And we try to put every moment of hers in a long-term context of her career and her musical talent. And today we're looking at a moment where she's covering Chaka Khan's Ain't Nobody. This is a song from the mid-80s, and Chaka Khan was a specialist in funk, which is really a variation of rhythm and blues. And when I hear a record like this, I hear the rhythm. I don't hear the blues. And it's the rhythm which really drives it, which makes it a very special song. And to introduce us to the song, let us hear a couple of very rhythmic versions, very true to the original. First, we'll be going to Jamaica and we'll meet Diana King. And then in the UK, we will hear Jackie Graham's performance of the song. Next, we're going to hear a young British singer by the name of Jasmine Thompson. In fact, we're going to hear her twice. First, she does an acoustic version, just her voice and the guitar. And then she teams up with a German music producer by the name of Felix Yen. And it suddenly becomes a dance number. And he's in the mold of an Avicii. He's a music producer and he gets guest singers to perform his songs. Totally different feel to the two performances from Jasmine.
But if I sleep, that's the way it works. Happened so naturally, I did not know it was love. The next thing I felt was you holding me close.
Next, we're hearing two very unusual and stylized versions. We're hearing a Latin beat to the song, which almost makes it bossa nova. And then we're hearing from a German group called Scooter. When I first heard them, I thought they were somewhere between electronic dance music and metal. But in fact, they're labeled as a rave band, and there's a term I've never heard before. They're called happy hardcore.
Capture at first beat, that's the way it was. Happened so naturally, I didn't know it was love. The next thing I felt was you holding me close. What was I wanna do? I let myself go. Now we're flying through the stars. Hope this night will last forever.
And you don't get a song this famous and this rhythmic without having some very high-profile covers. Here we have a very young George Michael performing this song on stage live. And also live performing on stage, we have the soul singer Mary J. Blige.
Been waiting
waiting for you. It's been so long. I knew just what I would do when I heard your song. Fill my heart with your bliss. You gave me freedom. I knew I could not resist. I needed someone. And now we're flying through the stars. I hope this life lasts forever.
Next, we're about to hear the original from Chaka Khan. Chaka Khan herself came out of the south side of Chicago, and she burst on the scene in the 80s. And she's had some really, really big hits. She actually was the one who originally sung Whitney Houston's I'm Every Woman. And one of my favorite moments from her is the extraordinary, explosive opening to one of her songs, I Feel For You. It's rap, but it's driving, and it almost gives a new meaning to the word rhythm. And then we'll hear Chaka in a live performance of our featured song today.
Chaka Khan, let me rock it, let me rock it, Chaka Khan. Let me rock it, that's all I wanna do. Chaka Khan, let me rock it, let me rock it, Chaka Khan. Let me rock it, let me feel for you. Chaka Khan, what you tell me, what you wanna do? Do you feel for me the way I feel for you? Chaka Khan, let me tell you what I wanna do. I wanna love you, wanna hug you, wanna squeeze you too. And let me take it in my arm, let me feel you with my charm, Chaka. Cause you know that I'm the one that keep you warm, Chaka. I'm making more than just a physical dream. I wanna rock you, Chaka, baby, cause you make me wanna scream.
Captured effortlessly.
Now we've come to Angelina Jordan. What can she do different with a song? Well, she's having a lot of fun with it, even if it is for a short moment. And we can always hear her unique stylization and her jazzy improvisation. And she continues to give us little gems. Pablo Picasso can have obscure drawings, which have become important because he's Pablo Picasso. So too, Angelina Jordan can have obscure little performances, and all of these little performances will become important because she is Angelina Jordan. We will continue to look at Angelina Jordan's development in the future. Okay, gang, I'm out of here. I'll catch you later.